ecstasy and other so-called designer drugs are traded at acid house parties, clubs and discos. As relatively risk-free, but according to the customs, 6 young people have died. Synthetic drugs are smuggled into this country from the Netherlands. Ecstasy once had a reputation as relatively risk-free.